But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
You're that visitor been poking around.
I've got your back. Lead on. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
There's nothing like a good song.
I think you're looking for this.
Troubled times. We need to talk.
Follow me. Not here. Follow me.
Give me a mug of ale.
Yes, my Thane?
Coming right up.
Yes, Thane. What is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something? Yes, my Thane? I'll guard you with my life.
Close the door.
I'm right behind you. As you wish, my Thane.
Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. Yes. We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead. Killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove. Ordnar, I'm traveling. You've got
back already?
As you will, my thing.
Right. Happy trails.
I will protect you with my life.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are? What's on your mind? Let's get going then. I've got your back. I am at your command. Very good, sir.
You don't want to go up there! A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out. Don't you know there's a dragon attacking?
son of a...
Stay undercover. This is what we came for. You need to see what happens. Steady. It's watching me, too.
This is worse than I thought.
It would be my pleasure. Lead on.
I owe you some answers, don't I? I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone. For the last 200 years, We've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to. But we never found one, until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Yes, my thing? I will protect you with my life.
I help my father in more ways than people realize. You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone? Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that.
Ulfric!
I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I'm right behind you. It would be my pleasure.
You lead, I'll follow.
Have you met my father? The finest weapons and armor. Thanks for the business.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms,
I know I made the right choice.
I've got your back. Lead on.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. Farewell. This war is bad for business.
Polished silver, maybe. Big enough to hold, say, a gold documentary?
What's the matter? I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
He could make you one, right, Trick?
When I get home, I'll have to start.
Mercenary work? It might suit you.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
No, please. I really don't have any money. I'll give you 10 seconds.
Do you like horses? You should visit the stables. I own them, you see. And our stock is excellent.
And baubles for sale, all crafted by...
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynes Grove this time.
I need drink. That's for your good lady. All crafted by the great Eorlan, Greymane himself.
No, Lord Legagan.
Oh, it took years, but I earned my... for the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I
care
about.
Come to Olava for a reading, did you?
Until next time.
But I'm not quite in the mood.
Dragonborn.
It's an honor.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
still here. I am at your command. I will protect you with my life. Yes, my thane? Do let me know if I can be of service.
Got some good pieces out here. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Wanna play a game?
Aww.
Braith has a big meaning.
Yes, my thane?
She keeps telling Lars.
How can I serve you, my thane?
I don't want to play with her.
Let's get going then.
retrieved the horn of Jorgen Wincom. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vingra Rossisara, Strondu, Hothi Balan, Kro Ran.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Just send them over when they're safe.
Good.
Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
I don't think you were followed. Come on. I have a plan.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valinwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwyn's office and search her files. Melbourne should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
What's on your mind?
Yes, Thane. What is it?
What do you need?
Still need...
do something. Still here.
What was that?
Thank you.
damn Stormcloak rebels.
Temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them? Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. To return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkarin defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Mortals call it Dawnbreaker. For it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkarin, and retrieve this mighty blade. Of course you will. I have commanded it. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
got a bad feeling about this.